Hey everybody, welcome back to Animal Crossing Wild World. So today, cataloging fun. Alright, here's our letter that I thought I was going to get at the end of the last video, but we got trolled. From the town hall. I've never heard of anyone saving 100 million bells. I didn't prepare for this. This is all I have. Who is it? Or what is it? Pelly's pick. So, like I said, completely pointless. I should actually be preparing for the special visitor if there is going to be any, which I don't think there will be. But welcome to October, where the first day apparently the grass changes. That does not happen in real life. I don't think it does. That makes no sense. But welcome to Animal Crossing, where anything is possible. Anyways, I don't remember. I think we got Pascal this week. I'm not sure though. But you know what, just in case, I'm going to go ahead and check for Gulliver, see if he's going to show up, and hopefully he does, so, yeah. Also, we got a fuck ton of wilted black roses, which really sucks, because that just sucks. Also, this video is going to be a bit longer, because, not because there's going to be no editing, there's still going to be editing, obviously, but it's going to be the 1st through the 15th now, because I've realized that, honestly, these days do not take long at all. And I got red roses, wonderful. yeah, these days really just don't take long at all, because I just know what I need from the catalog, because there's only 14 more Nook items, like regular store items from him. There's 14 spotlight items, and there's like 4 Christmas items. I didn't include those in the 14 because they're Christmas, and it's like 100% guaranteed you're gonna get those. It's like not luck. Well, it might be a little bit luck, but I'm not sure. I don't know, but I got black roses, which like you'd think I would be like really excited for, but honestly, I've gotten so many it doesn't even matter. I don't know why I'm still breeding these. I just start making the gold roses now. But I don't want to, because I want the, I want like my whole town to be filled up with gold roses, but I don't think that's going to happen. Especially at the rate we're going, it's going to take forever. But I'll get as many as I can. I should have done it from the beginning, I know, but you know me, I don't do that stuff. So, going to cut to next day, or Gulliver, which I don't think is going to happen, but, you know. Whatever. See you guys in a second. Either way. Alright. Oh. What is it? Flea market? Probably. Oh, wow. I actually guessed it. I totally did not look it up. No, I actually didn't, because I don't care about flea market at all. But today is Saturday, and you know what that means? Watering more flowers. You know, honestly, I'm about to, like, fucking, god damn it, why are there so many flowers I have to water? This is ridiculous. Holy crap, do you see this? This is ridiculous. Oh my god. I am about to just give up on this and just take the gold roses. Because this is so just, ugh, god, look at these, look at me, you have to water. This is outrageous. Look at me wilted black roses I got. That is just sickening, honestly. Oh, but I didn't get any over here, of course. Okay, makes sense. And of course, we also want to check, did we get any hybrids? Of course not. It's gonna take forever to get like one hybrid. It makes me a little worried, because like, you know, we gotta do it, but I don't know how long it's gonna take to get these hybrids though. Anyways, Saturday, so just gonna cut it's pretty much next day, because you know. Alright, Saturday! I mean, oh wait, still Saturday? Right! And it's nighttime. Why? Because, you know what? It's Saturday. It's KK time. This is gonna be the first time ever showing off KK. And I know there's gonna be no scorpions at all. And, ooh, love mom. I feel like this is a new day. Don't forget to bundle up! So it's fall. And I don't think there's going to be any scorpions at all, so I don't need to worry about that. And it's KK time. This is gonna be the first time showing off KK. I did not show off KK before because it was summer and I'm scared of Tarantula Scorpion. I'm a wuss. I am a wuss, honestly. And that's me, basically, Kibo. And so what we're gonna do is we're gonna catch. I mean, fucking, what am I talking about? We're gonna get some KK songs, okay? I have the list pulled up, and we're gonna go ahead and do it right now. And hopefully, he's going to appear. I think this is how you get KK, right? There he is. What's up, fam? Hey, what a groovy night. Always glad to see new faces to make the scene. My name's KK Slyer. I play tunes here pretty much every Saturday night. What do they call you? Kevin? Cool. Care for his own? Oh, yeah. Cool. Hey, if there's something you want to hear, just give me it. Get to it straight. I'm taking requests. Oh, yeah. Oh, usually you have to pick the second option in GameCube. Far out, man. Far out. What do you want to hear? So we're going to start. We're going to do this in ABC order. So we're going to do Agent KK as our first song. And I'll just be quiet for the music. And if you put it in right, you will get the song as well. So these do not appear in the catalog for some reason. They brought it back. This is the only game where I think it's not in the catalog. But I'll still get them anyway for 100% sake. Mello, I can dig that. I'm all set up to play. So cop a seat, man. Make sure you have a, yeah, okay. So, I'm gonna sit down. Can I? There we go. This is far out. Get ready to groove. To Agent KK. Exclamation point. Alright, I'll be quiet for a while. Thanks for listening. We deal with the Agent KK, you know, a bootleg. He calls it a bootleg, that's funny. You play it in the box at the back of your pay anytime. It's cool, no charge. Those interesting fat cats try to put a price on my music, but I want it to be free. Oh, that's funny. Let's talk about copyright. Be sure to drop out and check that. Oh, I'll be around. So, and you get the music for it, which is pretty cool. So, gonna go ahead and cut to the next character, and I'll see you guys in just a second. Jesus Christ, it takes like 2 minutes to go all the way back. Jeez. Alright, so here we go, KK Slider again. We're gonna do the next song, which... Oh yeah. I need to pull up the list. Alright, Aloha KK. This is easy right now, but I need to make a list of this later, so I don't forget what I've done so far. The beginning's easy, because you just do the second song of the list. So, yeah. Aloha KK. Enjoy, I guess. Keep up. Alright, so I think what I'm going to do for this, I'm just going to get a crap ton of songs like, in these inventories, and I'm just going to drop them all at once at some point, and I'm just going to pick them all up and just put them in like a stereo, because believe me, the distance between my house and the museum, oh, it's like way too long. So yeah, alright, next character. It'll work out, don't worry. Alright. Do it again. Yep, you guys know the drill. KK Slider. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Shut up, shut up, shut up. All right. Gotta see what our next song is. Oh, okay. It's light. This is gonna take a while to figure out. Unless it's gonna be really easy to do. Calf. Oh. Never mind. It's the. I don't know how to explain it, but it's like that one, I think. There's two E's, I think. There's this one. There's also this one. It goes like that. Okay. And go back. Cafe. K. Okay. And how you do it in the GameCube version, I was actually really confused about that before. But you like hold the R button or something. I don't know. You hold some button and it like switches it. Which the game never tells you about. So that's nice. Alright. Cafe KK. Okay, that wasn't too bad actually. And yeah, there you go, got Cafe KK. Sweet. Alright, now one more character. And you know what, next week we get to do this all over again. Yeah, it's fun. Alright, last character. Make sure I got enough inventory space. Okay, barely enough. 5 spots left, jeez. Alright, yeah. Yep. Okay, gotta figure out what our next song is gonna be. And it's gonna be Comrade KK. Comrade to fucking whatever. That's not how you spell it. Comrade. Everyone's gonna give me shit in the comments now. Dang. Rip me. I just wanna make sure this is alright. Alright. You can dig that. Sweet. Alright. Nice. That was pretty good. I actually enjoyed that song. Okay, so that's going to be it for this day, so I'll meet you guys on the next day. And don't worry, next week you do it all over again. Deja vu much? I said that last time. Okay, see you guys in just a second. Okay, it's Sunday. Ooh, look at this. Look at this. Oh, you know, I probably should have made it 6 a.m. Well, fuck, I guess I'll do it next week. So, you know what, I really need to catch a bee. I'm gonna try and catch a bee again because I'm dumb, okay? I'm just gonna try and do this again. Hopefully I can do it. I don't want money. Do not want money. I want bees. Not money. Damn it! Of course I say that I get... Oh, shit. Watch, I'm gonna get stung. Shit. Oh, I got it! Dude, I got the bee! No way! No way! What is that? 43? I just fucking type. 43. Gotta take a note of that. Caught the bee. Boom. That is pretty hype. I hate how this is moving. I honestly did not expect to catch a bee. Alright. Please, can I delete this? Alright. So, I guess a good strategy would be like, yeah, go against like a building. I think that works out pretty well because I just got it first try right there. So, lots of wilted flowers because just fuck my life. Yeah. So much fun. I'm thinking of like just watering these with a gold watering can. I just don't even care. Jesus. It's too much. It's too much. Also, tomorrow is the first day of something pretty special, I guess. It's like it's one of the only events in this game. There's another one, I think it's called like the Flower Fest or something. We actually went through that, and I think you actually get like a flower trophy for it, so I actually do need to do that. And I never did, so yeah, that's gonna be fun. I swear to God, these flowers, I am about to just rage quit on this. I'm about to just fucking water these with a gold watering can and just get a bunch of gold roses from this. Because I really am honestly getting sick of it, of doing this. It's really annoying. I'd rather just check the flowers, see if I got any hybrids, which I didn't, of course, but that's besides the point. So yeah, that's a thing. Alright, let's just do the cataloging. Water cabinets. Oh, we do need this one. Oh my God, I thought I was about to just skip it because like, no, I don't need that. But always make sure you check, guys, because you never know. You never know. That is pretty exciting. Is that 33.55? I mean 36.55. I don't know how to do things. Okay, here you go. Pretty exciting. Okay, Monday, and honestly, excuse me. Oh, look, it's time for the Acorn Festival. And because of this, I don't think we're going to get any special visitors this week. So, we can go ahead and just ignore everyone this week. I don't know why you made A53 then. So, what is the Acorn Festival? Well, I don't know. I've never done it before. So, yeah, this is going to be interesting. Oh, it's this guy. Jeez. Salt League much? Keep up. I grabbed a chestnut once, but its sharp pine scrapped my head. Another time I tried to bash a walnut with a mallet, but it hit my foot instead. That's why I love acorns, because they're painless, smooth, and round. That's right, I love acorns, and they abound when I'm around. Oh, goddamn, why is this rhyme? Well, I'm an intruder, though. I am the mysterious cornerer. Oh, mysterious. Okay. For next week, I'll be using my special powers to scatter acorns around town, much like the Tooth Fairy, but in reverse, with acorns, not teeth, and no tiara. If you find an acorn, bring it in to me. In fact, bring them all. If you bring me enough, maybe I'll reward you with a nice prize. Hey, worth. I'm not normally in the strong-arming business, Sprout. I mean, little Oaky. But don't you dare bring me a rotten acorn. Give me one of those, and there's no telling what it might be driven to do. Yes, Kevin, you have been warned. So, you just look for acorns, which appear... Oh, what the fuck. There's a rotten acorn, that's nice. Another rotten acorn. Here's an acorn. A large acorn. A small acorn. Okay. So you just look around trees and hopefully find some acorns, you know? Like this is all it is. This is the easiest event ever. And I don't know how much each one's worth. I think the large one's worth like 5 or something. And the small one probably worth 1. But damn, there's a lot of freaking acorns. So yeah, just don't pick up the rotten ones. And I got a lot of crap in my inventory. Should probably sort this stuff out right now before I do anything else. Say the acorn fossil. This is pretty interesting. I should actually look this up to see how much each one's worth. Because I think it's like points or something. Acorn fossil. Okay. Thonky.com. Second week of October. Oh, this is great. Give Cormer 5 acorns. Give Cormer 5 more. 25. Oh, jeez. So, Cormer will throw out the entire batch if you give him rotten ones. And you cannot put these in batches. What the fuck, then? That's ridiculous. Got a large acorn here. I don't think it matters. You just gotta give them, like, 5 for the first item. And this is the Mush series, by the way. So I'm gonna go put Pelly's Pick right here. And what is this about? Pelly's Pick. Huh? He looks only as you. Always remember the Boondoxians. Wow. Okay, then. Interesting. Cardboard box, modern cabinets. I'm gonna go put this song up too, cause like I got so much crap, it's ridiculous. So you have like all week to do this. So yeah, hopefully we can do it, because if not, I'm be sad. Or I could have just put my tool. I could have just done that instead. That probably would have been a good idea. All right. So modern cabinet, cardboard box, a B. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I got that. I'll put that large acorn in there. I'm gonna go and turn these into Cornimer. So if you give them 5 acorns, you get the mushroom stool, which is that's pretty interesting. And we're gonna do that right now. All right, what's up, fam? The great Cornimer has the power to believe the secrets of the cosmos. How? By using her acorns. How will Logo define the future? Do it! You're creepy! Yes, I'll see. Nah, nah, nah. Here we go! It's becoming clear! Woo, 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 wah! Acornio! What the fuck? I don't know what that is, but... whatever. Plus one item, okay? That's all I need to know. He holds the true fate of Kevin, read in fine detail. At least, I think so. perhaps not. Who can truly understand the mysteries of an acorn? Well, I mean, little Oki is read it with a grain of salt or a clove of garlic. I don't know, whichever you prefer. So, what we got here? Wait, what? What did I get? I didn't get anything! He just gave me something, and I didn't get anything! What? Oh, okay, now I'm gonna start getting stuff. Okay, yeah, sure. Five. Hungers for more. More, I say. This time's for a prize. How about a mush stool? 47. Not 40-something. 47, 45, 47. These numbers are completely inaccurate because I cut out the video, so with these numbers, I'm just saying, are just like my record time. Remember? Yeah, it's always watching. What if you give them one large acorn? Okay, so we got the mush stool. I don't know how much a large acorn is worth. You know what? I think it's just worth one. Okay, so we're just gonna look for, you know, no, I gotta check to see. One. Sure. You have one acorn. Okay, so it's total, like, it's, the large acorns don't mean anything, just don't pick up rotten ones, that's basically it. Alright, so we're gonna, anything that's not rotten, go ahead and pick up. We need four more, and, yeah, actually this event's kinda cool, it's really easy, which is good, because I like easy events, Keepa. We need four more, so we got three. Probably should have planted more trees, that probably would have been a good idea. But I didn't do that. You're supposed to plant, these, like, saplings around town. I think that's probably what you have to do. God damn it, why didn't I think of doing that? Why am I not gonna get them all then? Sad face. Yeah, sure. Yeah, 10. Hungers for more. More, I say. How about a much end table? 34. 34. This is such a fail. This is ridiculous. Plus one item. Always be watching. Yeah, you're creepy, dude. You're real creepy. But we got much end table. So this is how you get the much series, basically. You just, do this. It has nothing to do with mushrooms at all, so no need to worry, Keepa. But I think that's all the trees I have, which, like, what the hell? I should plant more. I need to plant more trees. God damn it. Because I don't have enough trees to do this. I really need more. God damn it. God damn it! I only have 1 week to do this. Are you serious? You have 1 week to do this, and you're telling me I can't even... what the hell? You guys are rotten acorns? Not pretty. Not pretty at all. Alright, so I'm just gonna cut this. I'm gonna go ahead and plant a crap ton of trees. Okay? Because I have an idea. Also, spotlight product. Hey man. Gotta see this first. You gotta see if it's anything interesting. Oh my god. Is this the maple one? Please be it. Damn it! It looked like it because it was red. Fuck. What the hell is this? Cabin bookcase? It's probably not even what we need. Damn it. It's not. Sad mountain. That sucks. Alright, so I'm gonna just cut this video and I'll just see you guys in just seconds. Okay, so you might be wondering what I just did. Well, I just planted a crap ton of trees, so now what I'm gonna do is I'm going to go ahead and just do the hybrid exploit kind of thing until they all grow, so I'm still on, like, kind of the same day, sort of. And also, while these black roses are wilting, I'm actually gonna start watering them with the golden watering cans. I think I'm done breeding black roses. I think I got a decent amount. So I'm going to start watering them with the golden watering can now. So I'm also going to get gold roses in this video. There's just so much stuff going on. It is just ridiculous. So, yeah. I'll just meet you guys in just a second. Okay. So, to get gold roses, you might be wondering, how do you get gold roses? Well, first, you need a golden watering can, which, if you don't know how to get that, you just look it up. And, basically, what you do is you water wilted black roses, which, Jesus Christ, I have a lot of. This is why I'm just giving up on getting getting a crap ton of black roses, because it's not really raining anymore, which means I'm going to have to do this every single day, which honestly is not fun at all. So, instead, I've decided to do this. So, almost every black rose will be a gold rose. I just want to show this. So I'm getting a crap ton of gold roses. As you can tell, I'm going to get a crap ton. And yeah, that's pretty much it. And I actually got quite a few acorns as well for some reason. So that's weird. Anyways, so I'm going to start having the golden can out more, which is nice because I actually like the golden can. It looks really cool. So Yeah, I'll just meet you guys in just a millisecond, Kipo. Okay. It's time for the Acorn Festival. Yeah, shut up. Alright, so let's see what we got. Let's see what we got here. Look at that! Gold roses! That looks so cool in this game. So that's what happens. You cannot breed gold roses, so like, good luck. And I'm actually gonna need to... Look at this. This is ridiculous. Look how many wilted black roses are. It's just absolutely outrageous. It really makes me mad that there's just so many. So that's why I just kind of gave up. And I actually need to make a note of this. And wow, I'm out of inventory space. That's nice. Where I'll just cut this. Guys. I am the biggest idiot ever. You can just duplicate the acorns. And whatever, still do it legit. I just wanted to point that out. You can duplicate acorns. Yeah. I forgot about that. Yeah. As I was dropping them, I realized that. Okay. Well, that's just fantastic. Okay. So, I think the trees grew by now. I hope they did, at least. I also realized that, yeah, the acorns kept respawning, so I actually got quite a bit of acorns, so, yeah, we're gonna be, turning those in later. But, we have quite a bit of gold roses as well, so we're gonna go ahead and, pick those up. And another wilted black rose, of course, because that's how this game works. It just wilts easily. It's kind of stupid, but whatever. I'll go ahead and water them. And we got two more gold roses right here, and water this so I can become gold as well. And why gold roses are so amazing? Well, they never die. Well, you can trample on them still, so be careful of that. But they never wilt, which is nice. I should have said they never wilt. Never die? Yeah, I wish. But no, they just never wilt, which is nice, but they're really hard to get. This is like almost the most I've gotten. But I think I did a pretty good job. Sort of. I mean, should have gotten more, but whatever. Alright, so I actually need to do the catalog. And actually, I don't know. Does this reset? Do I have to start all over? Yeah, no you don't. Of course. Alright, so no you don't. You don't have to restart, but we'll do this real quick. Yeah. 13 more, jeez. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm not gonna be able to fit them all. 9, 10. Damn it. Whatever, I'll just bring them to you. 10, yes, there you go. I mean 25. Okay, that's the next requirement. Don't worry, we got three more. Make sure I did not pick up rotten acorns as well, so we're good. And yeah, you can actually duplicate them all if you want to, but I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna do it the legit way, because I already planted all those trees, okay? So that would be dumb. 25. How about a mush lamp? How about a 122-28? Item thing. Alright. Plus one. Item. Jeez. Took forever. Alright, we got the mush lamp. And don't worry, I'm actually going to decorate my house with these mush items when we're done. And since I think those trees are fully grown now, I mean, I've done this like quite a bit of time, so I think they're fully grown. What's the next one? Okay, 15 more acorns for a total of 40. Okay, so we need to get pretty much a whole inventory of acorns. And we're gonna see. Okay, yeah, they've fully grown. And we got a rotten acorn. Oh, this is fucking great. God damn it. Rotten acorn. Oh, there's an acorn. Alright. rotten. Do not give them rotten acorns, because I think it just erases the entire thing. You have to start all over, which is not good, obviously, because that would really suck. And it appears they do not appear under every single tree, but they appear under a few trees here and there. But I think this is a pretty fun event, because they force you to, like, you know, go around your town more. You know? No, I mean, I'm pretty sure people do that, except me, because I don't do that stuff, because I'm too lazy. Kappa. And, yeah, that's all the trees I pretty much grew. That's all the trees I planted. So, there you go. I'm just going to go ahead and turn in all these acorns to them real quick. And then I'll go and do the cataloging for today, because I actually... Oh, I did Nook, but I didn't do Mabel and Sable. Mabel and Sable, really? That makes no sense. I didn't do Babel Sisters. And they're not open right now, which sucks, because, like, that'd be so convenient if they were, but... That's what I get for exploiting stuff. Yeah, sure, have them. Yeah. 8 more, right? Yep. Knew it. It doesn't lie, Kappa. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and cut right now, and I'll see you guys in just a second. I swear, this Acorn Festival thing is just a real pain. One, we have to sit through this long-ass cutscene. And two, there's going to be a lot of editing involved, too. So, yeah, it's going to be fun. But after this is over, it will be a lot easier to, you know, edit stuff. So, yeah. I guess I'll go around and look for the acorns. See if there's any new ones I can get. I think I need 8 more, so it'd be nice if I get some, possibly. Preferably not rotten ones. You know, like those. Jeez. If by the end of the week I do not get enough, I'll just duplicate them, which would suck because that would just take forever. I'd rather just not do that because that's really boring doing that, and I think it would be better if I just looked for them legitimately. If I found them legitimately. Okay, here we go. We got a small acorn. Damn it. It's all rotten. Rotten. Oh, here's an acorn. Yeah, a lot of them are rotten, obviously, because, you know, the game likes to troll you a lot. Likes to troll me, at least. Also, I'm just gonna, like, let those red roses die out, because I don't really need those anymore. So, you know. Rip. Rip the red roses. I'm just gonna keep the gold roses around, because, you know, who doesn't love gold roses? Obviously, everyone loves gold roses. Wow, none of them were rotten. That's, like, surprising. Say, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we need 2 more that are not rotten. Okay, please don't be rotten. Damn it. Of course. I need 1 more, and the game would do this to me. Man, you game, you troll. You troll so hard. I swear. God damn it. Rotten. Son of a bitch, these are all rotten. This is bull. There we go, there's a large acorn. Rotten, large acorn. It doesn't matter what size they are, like I said, you just need to bring in a certain amount of acorns, so literally doesn't matter about the size. I thought it would, but it doesn't, so that'd be worth like 5. Well, you could just easily duplicate that then. acorn and an acorn. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and donate this bee because I just need to do it real quick. And there's, goddamn, there's so many acorns, this is ridiculous. There's, like, yeah, I'm definitely gonna get them all legitimately. This is gonna be, like, really, really easy. And if stupid fucking cord would just cooperate with me. So why is this lower now? Oh my god, I moved the damn thing once and it fucking does this. It's not funny. There. Jeez, that was ridiculous. Donation. Okay. Donate this bee. Yeah. I guess I'm gonna go through the 15th. Ugh. I think I'll just do the Acorn Festival in this video, and then the rest will just be like the rest of October. I think that's a way better idea, because Jesus Christ, this Acorn Festival takes a long ass time. So you know what, I think I'm just gonna do Acorn Festival, and then that's it. Cause yeah, this is gonna be really, really long if I do half of October, pretty much. So, what we got? We got anything? No. We don't. We got a rotten acorn, though. That's nice. Another rotten acorn. Oh, we got a small acorn. And a large acorn. Crap. I don't got any space. This is bad. Put this, like, there, I guess? Fortune. Oh! Medium acorn. Wait and see. Is it really? You're fine. Look behind you. I don't know why. That's weird. Okay. Got a lucky bonus, too. Nice. And that's from the town hall. That's from Mom. Thanks, Mom. Alright. I don't actually remember how many I fucking had to get. Oh, fuck. That is not good. I don't remember. I should have remembered. Okay, I'm just gonna give them like this many, and then I'll just pick up the rest. I don't know. It's just... Seven. Yes, 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 sure. I think it was eight I had to get, I'm not sure. Oh yeah, need one more. God damn it. One acorns, guys. I need one acorns. Okay, let's give him this. Yeah, sure. Alright, mush chair. How about a 133.55? Damn, speedrunning. A 133.55. That's not a bad time, Kipo. Okay, depends on the game though. Hope you'll be. All right, got a mush chair, I guess. I don't know what it was. What was it? Mush chair. Yeah. Cool. What's out to the mush chair? I must ask. Mush chair. Mush dresser. 20 more acorns. Ooh. That is a bit extreme, but okay. I will get 20 acorns. Yeah. And I'm gonna put this black horse up. You know, I'm just cut the video right now. Okay. Wednesday. And, I don't know if I'll get them all legit, honestly. We're already on Wednesday, and, like, I only have, like, 40 acorns. It's not too good. That reminded me, we need to get 20 acorns. So we need to start looking for them acorns, and... Okay, love Mom. So let's say that was loaded from red. Oh my god, I feel like an idiot, because then we get special visitors this week, and I completely forgot. Crap. I'll be like, shit. God damn it. Feels so dumb. Anyways, we got some more acorns here. Got a small acorn, okay. And this is just basically, you just look for acorns and just hope they're not rotten ones. It's fun. It's fun, isn't it? So much fun. Yeah, it's not a bad event. I think it's like, they tried. They tried to do something. I mean, it's better than, like, you know, having nothing at all, right? Jeez. There's like a flower fest, but I don't know what that is. Hopefully it's not something I have to deal with. Probably is, though, because there's a thing called a flower trophy in this game, so... You know, you gotta do it. Probably. That's fun. That's so much fun. So yeah, just looking for acorns, hoping this video will not be like 2 hours, because, I mean, probably will be, but let's hope it's not, at least. I've got a large acorn right here. Alright. Damn it. And we got a crap ton of acorns over there, so let's go and pick them all up. At least try to pick them all up, at least. I don't know if we'll get them all. I don't think I will. Let's see. Can hold one more. Alright, let's go and put the... Let's go ahead and give them all to Cornimer. Cornimer. Jeez. Yeah, we know. Although, if I bring him 13 total, oh crap. Just kidding. Alright. 7 more, jeez. 7 acorns, Jesus. That's a lot of acorns to give him. Okay, let's go look for more acorns, I guess. This is so much fun, isn't it, guys? So much fun. It's kind of like my cataloging, sort of. It's literally just the same thing over and over. Just hoping that you get something new. Like these acorns, kind of. Like these acorns, yeah, I compared it to acorns. I should probably pick up the rotten acorns, but I don't feel like it. But I probably should, because that's probably how you get rid of them. You pick them up, so they don't stay there forever, you know? But whatever, I don't care. I do whatever. I can do whatever. Ah, that song. Keepo. We got small acorn. This is like a really good tree. Gave me like perfect. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, I got 9 inventory. To make sure I have 7 so I get that item, hopefully. Alright, oh, small acorn. Yeah, I'm finding a lot of not rotten acorns over here on this side of town, which is nice. So it was a good thing that I planted these trees. So that was always a good idea. Oh, we got 3 over here. Nice. Got acorn, and I have 1 more spot. Acorn and a rotten acorn. Okay, it's fine because I was running out of space anyway. All right, so let's go and give these all a cornimer, get a new item, get a new mush item, which is pretty exciting. Pretty exciting indeed, Mr. Purple. Alright, so I need to have 7. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, drop everything else. Except those I have just selected. Okay. Here you go. Yeah, sure, why not? How about a must dresser? How about an 804 on new recording? I say this out loud so I remember actually what the time was. It's really important to know that. Alright. Must dresser. Pretty exciting. What's after the must dresser, I must ask? Must cause it. Another 20 acorns. Alright, another 20 acorns it is. Also bloom, but I don't care. I should care, but I'm not going to, so deal with it. Alright, let's give them all these acorns. Yeah, shut up. No! God damn it! No, he's gonna give me a freaking letter! God damn it! Oh my god, stop it, Cornimer. You're weird. This guy is so weird, I swear. Yeah. Shut up. Okay, I bought 6. Alright. I'll check out the fortune in just a second. I need, 14 more. 14! Jesus! That is a lot of acorns. God damn it, Cornimer. You're an asshole. Alright, what does my fortune say? Rotten acorn. Damn it. Well, because there's like no more acorns in town. Damn it. Oh well. I guess what I could do is I could maybe put this gold rose in my house, because that is counted as a hybrid, so I'm going to put that in my house real quick. And then we will go ahead and do the cataloging, and then next day it is, so, put this here, put it like right here, it doesn't really matter. Yeah, that's fine, I can adjust it later. Alright, see you guys in just a second. Okay, Thursday, and we're gonna see, oh my god, I, always has to pop up, doesn't it? I swear. Let's see if we can get more acorns, and if I don't really get that many, I think I'm going to start duplicating them, because honestly, you need a lot of acorns to, like, get all the items, and I don't have enough patience to, like, strategize this, which probably all you do is just, like, pick up the rotten acorns, and then new ones will spawn. That's probably what you do, honestly, but I'm just too lazy to do it. So, yeah, we're going to see if we can get some more acorns. Also, we're going to check if we got any hybrids. No, we didn't. God fucking damn. Alright, let's see. Got another rotten acorn. Rotten acorn. Oh, this is terrible luck. Jeez. Why can't we get any good ones? Oh, there we go. Round acorn. Fuck, don't pick that up. Yeah. The ones with holes in them, yeah, don't want to get those. If you're curious to know what it looks like, I guess that's what it looks like, Ebo. There you go. So fun. So much fun. So many rotten acorns. This is pissing me off. Jesus. Small acorn, okay, there we go. And nope. Fucking just God damn it. Just a bunch of rotten acorns. This is ridiculous. Oh my fucking god. Rotten acorn. Rotten acorn. Rotten acorn. Rotten. Oh, there's finally there's an acorn there. Large acorn, nice. Oh, here's the good tree. Usually has all good acorns. Nice. See, look at that. That tree is, you know, that tree is like, is lit. That tree is lit. That was so cringy, I know. I'm sorry. Rotten, rotten. Yeah, didn't like expect anything from there. But here's a little bit. Oh, large acorn. Which space do I got? Okay, got enough. If they're all not nice, they're not rotten. All right, that was pretty good. And there's a rotten acorn. Damn it. Okay, so I think this runs through Sunday. So if by Sunday I do not get enough items, I will go ahead and start duplicating the remaining items I need. So until then, I'm gonna do this legit because honestly, I don't want to have to duplicate a fuck ton of acorns. That is really stupid. And since I need like 16 more, I can just go and give them all these. Yeah, yeah, yeah. 11. I'm brought him 11. Are you serious? I still need 5 more. Jeez. 3 more acorns. Wow, that's ridiculous. Okay, so I guess I will see you guys when I'm done with cataloging, or if I find anything new that is exciting. So, oh, look at that black rose though. It's like, it still needs to be watered when it's wilted. Okay, it is now Friday. We're gonna see. We gotta wait for this cutscene again, which is just great, you know? I don't know. I think it's till Sunday, I think. I'm not sure. But if it is, then that's pretty lit. But if it's not, I'm gonna be sad, because I'm gonna be like, shit. I'm gonna be screwed. And we got a little bit of wilted flowers. I'm gonna go ahead and water. Because yeah, I'm trying to get hybrids, but, you know, it's just not working out too well. Oh well. And yeah, we're gonna see. Nope, no wilted. It's still gonna be there, huh? All right. So that's how you wanna be, huh? So yeah, the more trees you have, the more of a chance you'll get more acorns. So it's just kind of how you do it. So yeah, it's luck, kind of. But you know, you can strategize, you know. But, you know what, I don't do that stuff because I'm too damn lazy. So, yeah. Just a bunch of rotten acorns. It's bullshit. There goes those freaking red roses. I don't even care. Well, but I care about the gold roses, obviously, in Cuba. Right, there's a large acorn. And there's an acorn. Rotten. No. Fuck. So yeah, those pine trees, yeah, the acorns never appear in there. They just appear under regular trees. I was fooled by that, but luckily, I planted a bit more saplings, so that's always good. Okay, got a small, got a large. Actually, we only need three to get the Acornimer, so I'm gonna go and give them three right now, and then I'll go back and get some more acorns, obviously. And then, we'll just go from there. Okay. So I'll chop all the three. So I can get my Roared real quick. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes. Yes. 80. How about a mush closet? How about a 2222 trips? Check 'em. That's something all my brother says sometimes. It's weird. But shout outs to 2222. Keep up. Yeah. Alright, so after mush closet is another 20 acorns. Are you fucking kidding me? There's no way. There is no way I can do this without, like, cheating. Without just cheating all the acorns. Which you can just, you know, obviously, you can just, go ahead and, duplicate them all, which I'm probably gonna do. As soon as we get to Sunday. Which I think this is, like, an all-week thing, so, yeah. If it isn't, then, oh my god, I'm gonna be mad, because that would make no sense. that would just make no sense at all. So, I'm still gonna try and do this legit, but, as soon as Sunday comes around, we'll just duplicate the remaining acorns we need. Because I don't want to have to redo this whole event, because that would just, no. That's not gonna happen. We got a small acorn, round, and rot. Damn it. This sucks. I think all these are rotten. Damn it. Okay, here's an acorn. Is this the god? Damn it, it's not the god tree anymore. No, it's really not. I got two rottens. It sucks. Oh well. I got a round acorn, though. I mean, something. Got a large acorn as well. And I should have, like, got rid of all these flowers. Probably would have been a good idea, but I didn't do that. Stupid face. Small acorn. Round acorn. Alright, that's pretty good. I'm gonna keep one just in case, and I'll just turn them in all to him, whatever, I don't care. I'll just turn these into him, and then we'll just move on with our day, I guess. We have six of them, jeez, we need six more, we're halfway done, and we're at Friday. Yeah, good luck, jeez. 87, yeah. 13 more. That's ridiculous. Okay, I got three there. Whoops, didn't get rid of those. I'm gonna try and just, like, pick all these rotten ones up and just give them to Tomna, because I don't want them. Maybe he'll take them off my hands. Probably pay, like, a little fee, but that's okay. Because I think more are probably gonna appear if I, get rid of all these rotten acorns, because I think... Yeah, I probably should have been doing that all week, but, you know... I don't do that. In the end, I'm just gonna, like, duplicate them all. Sad face. Pathetic, I know. I know, it's so pathetic. Jeez. But I'm gonna try and, get some more acorns the next day. Because, you know, I don't want to duplicate too many, because that's just gonna be boring as hell if I do that. Okay. Look at that. Jesus. Quite a lot of rotten acorns. Alright, let's go ahead and sell them all, and go ahead and do the cataloging, and that's pretty much all the rotten acorns I'm gonna get. I'm too lazy to get all of them, obviously. But I'm gonna make a small effort on doing as much of this as I can, legitimately, before I start being a little bitch and start cheating, but that's for in a little bit. But let's see, we're gonna go ahead and sell all these. Same with this modern cabinet, too. I don't want it. Look at all these rotten acorns. This is ridiculous. That is a lot. 673 bells. Wow, I guess he doesn't pay anything for the freaking acorns. Alright, I'll see you guys in just a second. Alright, Acorn Festival, please don't be over. Okay, good. Alright. I was really scared that it would be over. That would suck. Alright, so I guess it runs through Sunday as well. Alright, so we still got 2 more days. And on Sunday, we will go ahead and just cheat the rest of them. And since I picked up a bunch of rotten acorns, yeah, we're gonna get a lot more legitimate ones, quote unquote, Kappa. But we're gonna go ahead and pick up all the ones that are legitimate, and I'm just gonna leave all the rotten ones on the ground because I just don't fucking care. Wow, I'm very lucky I did not put those black roses like one square left, or I'd be screwed because I would just run into them. Oh, I didn't even freaking. Okay, hard acorn. Didn't even like check what it was. Round acorn. And any. Wow, no rotten ones, okay. Very lucky. Damn it! Okay, I thought that was round and rotten. I don't know, they look the same. So, I just get mistaken easily, as you can tell. And it's rotten. That's rotten. Damn it! Because I didn't pick any of those up. Maybe I did, I just don't remember. Maybe. I'm just getting lucky. These freaking acorns. Jeez, look how many rotten ones there are. It's ridiculous. Both rotten. That is fucking lame. Don't even know how many I need. Probably should have, looked into that a little bit more. Oh well. I'll just, fill up my inventory with acorns, Kiba. Small acorn. Acorn. Large acorn. Hey, perfect tree. It's always good to get a perfect tree. That's always nice. Usually if they just have 2, it's probably rotten acorns, yeah. Because they spawn 3, yeah, there you go. See, small acorn. Round acorn. Okay, got a full inventory, Jesus, okay. So I think I need to bring them like 13. I'm not sure. Probably should have remembered. Fuck. I think it was 20. I don't think I turned him in any. I don't know. Did I turn in any? I don't know. I'll just drop a few. There. Okay, there we go. Now let's go ahead and give them the acorns we have. Alright, I don't know how many I needed. What if it was like 3? Oh my god, it feels so dumb. 97, okay. 3 acorns. Okay, yeah, I was actually really close to getting them too many. That would have sucked, obviously. 1, 2, 3. Here you go. Oh, no, no, no. No, no. You're creepy. I just don't understand youngsters these days. Alright. You're creepy. Alright. 100! I need 130 more. How about a mush stand? How about a 3227? Yeah. These numbers literally make no sense to you guys. It's the record time, by the way, if you're confused. This makes sense. What if it's like actually like the actual YouTube time at that point? Damn, Illuminati confirmed. Illuminati music starts playing. So now we need like 20 more acorns, I think, which is just fucking just great, you know? That's just great. We need so many more acorns, it's just ridiculous. So if you're doing this event, I recommend you plant a lot of trees and pick up the rotten acorns. So then you're set, pretty much. Unless you get really, really unlucky, like I've been getting, obviously. As you can tell, lots of rotten acorns. I did not care to pick up at all. Fuck me. That's annoying. Oh, there's a small acorn. Okay. And, oh my god, I should have freaking got rid of the flower. Damn it. Alright, what we got here? Small acorn. Acorn. Large acorn. Sweet. Perfect tree. Rotten. Rotten. Round. Okay. Got something, right? Jeez, that was ridiculous. Okay, How many we got? We got like 5. That's pretty good. We do have 5. We don't have like 5. That makes no sense to say that. In my world, it makes sense, but no. Just no. Just stop it. I'm gonna give him 9 right here. There we go, Tonema. I mean Kagetonema. Looks the same, okay? Jeez. Yeah, sure. Kagetonema the mysterious. I need 11 more, damn it. Okay, so I'm gonna go do the cataloging, and then I don't know if this is like Black Rose, so I'm gonna go ahead and mark that. Okay, I'll see you guys in just a minute or second. Actually, it's just a second. Jeez. Ooh, I think I need this. It's a skeleton. No way. That's sick luck if it is. Yeah, nice. Okay, go ahead and cross that out. Go ahead and buy it. Boom! 3518. Because, you know, right when you buy the item, that's when you receive it, so. Yeah, there you go. Pretty sweet. Okay, final day of the Acorn Festival. We're gonna see. Okay, I was worried that it would not do the thing. What if there's still an Acorn Festival next week? I'll be like, oh my god, there's 2 weeks of this? No thanks. So, we're definitely going to have to duplicate because we need over 100 more acorns. And I guess we're just going to use the small acorn. And wow, we get a perfect tree right there, but it doesn't really matter because this is going to be it. So I'm going to go ahead and just cut this part out. And literally, I'm just going to like end the video, like the video recording, because literally nothing interesting is going to happen at all. So yeah, I'm going to see you guys just a second. For me, it's gonna be like probably a fucking hour because this takes a really long time to like get a whole inventory and we need like over 100. Yeah. Good luck. It's probably gonna take me like 30 minutes. All right, I'll see you guys in a second. Okay, I'm back. This took a very long time to do. So I hope you guys appreciate this. And I got 100 bells here. I got 100 bells. Gonna drop the cardboard box right there because I don't really care about it right now, but just gonna go ahead and turn in these acorns. I have, let me tell you, this was so damn boring having to duplicate over 100 acorns. It was not fun at all. And if I somehow have a rotten acorn in here, I swear I'm gonna be mad. 11 acorns, yes, have them all. I'm assuming I did it right though. 120, yes. How about a mush table? How about 59 seconds into this video, we go ahead and tally another item, huh? If I could just type correctly, that would be nice. Plus 1. Alright, mush table. Yeah. Alright, so, another 20. Now we need another 20 acorns. Also, I'm very sorry, guys. I'm pretty sure you guys are screaming at me right now through your computer screen or whatever screen. I know, I miss KK. I'm sorry. I forgot. Don't hate me, please. No hate. And before I turn these in, I should obviously check to see, make sure these are all genuine acorns. So I separated them. I tried to separate them at least. And, you know, got a set of 20 right here. And then I got a set of three sets of 30. Yeah, it's ridiculous how many freaking sets there are. Yes, 15. That's the most I can carry, so. Why do you want more? Like, you're fucking just, I swear, you need 5 now. This sucks. You can't put these, it says you can put them into batches, but I tried doing that, but it didn't do anything. No, you can swap them, which does nothing, obviously. So, that's just messed up. Yeah. Let me just get this over with because I'm really sick of this event. And I really just want to finish this video. So yeah, I'm not going to get to the 15th of October because, goddamn, this event just took way too long. And I thought it was going to be a lot shorter than this, but no, apparently it requires a lot more work. If you want to do this legit, you're going to need to plant a lot of trees. You need to make sure you get those rotten acorns out of there. It's the only way you'll be able to do this legitimately, is I didn't even come close to doing it. So that's if it's a set of 30, we're going to need two full inventories, so we're going to go ahead and drop the mush TV right there, and we're going to go ahead and grab all these acorns. Oh, jeez. He needs 30 acorns. It's just ridiculous. Like, come on. Every time I look at Cormor, I'm just reminding of Salt League from New Leaf. He's the final boss. Spoilers. I'm just trying to fix the camera. It's fine, whatever. There's not much left to this video. I guess like decorating the room with the mush series, yeah, I could try that. I don't know if I have enough room though, because I still gotta do like the bug off and stuff. That's why there's like some fish. It's annoying. Oh yeah, the fishing tourney. Because you do get like a fish and bug trophy, so. Right here. Take them all. Yes. 15 more. This is like ridiculous how many he demands. But if you're like me and you just duplicate them all, yeah, it's not too bad. It actually is pretty terrible, honestly. Try and do it legit. If you're gonna plan on doing this game 100%, or you plan on doing this and getting all the items, because who the fuck is gonna do 100%? No one. Honestly, let's be honest. It's pretty sad, but it's true. No one wants to 100% this game, Bible Thump. Yeah, make sure you try and do it legit, most legit as possible. Not just because I'm trying to say, no, it's cheating. No, because it sucks having to duplicate the freaking acorns. God damn it, sometimes he says that, it's really annoying. Okay, I have all the acorns. They're not rotten. No! You're creepy! No, dude, let me just fucking... Fine! God damn it, Cormor! You're a fucking weirdo, I swear. Oh, I hate this guy so much, I just wanna kill him! Cause he's demanding so many damn acorns, and... I don't fucking care, Cormor, I don't care, just give me the goddamn mushroom so I can just get done with this damn video. I'm sorry, but this is just making me really mad, because this is so just dumb. It's a cool event, but it's a bit too much, right? 170. Alright, mush bed. 603 into this recording, by the way, so don't get confused. This is just for me. So I know when to add the items and stuff. So I can add to the counter. So it looks cool, right? This is the mush bed, I believe, yep. Now we need another 30. Gotta do this all over again. This is so damn boring. Oh, it's just another set of 30. This is ridiculous. This is the worst. I hate this. I never want to do this ever again. God damn it. Imagine if I found this out at the beginning of the game. Oh, I'd probably quit already, because this is ridiculous. How much effort is needed to be put into this? Okay, yeah, it's 15 and 15, right? Fun. So much fun, guys. Also, I ran over my freaking white roses, as you can tell, so I need to get some more. Oh, you're over an acorn right there. Are you kidding me? God damn it. You're standing on top of an acorn. Well, it's his acorn, I guess, so, I mean, it's whatever. 15 more? Yeah, I get it, yeah, shut up. Okay. Get another 15. This sucks. I'm so tired. It's 10:16 p.m. I'm sorry, guys, but I'm exhausted. Exhausted. Very exhausted. But we'll make it to this. I hope. I hope there's no more duplicating that needs to be done, or I would be really pissed. I need to remember next week about KK Slider, because it's really important that I remember that. Okay. Give me these quarter mark. Oh, please do not. Please do not run out of those flowers. Okay. Yep, there you go. $200. You need more still? What the fuck, dude? 827 plus one wallpaper. Remember, it's not an item. It's a wallpaper. We've actually gotten all the mush items. We just need the wallpaper and flooring now. So there's our forest wall. And now we need another 30. Then we get the forest floor. And then we have done it. Finally. This is annoying as hell. Alright. Got to pick up 15-15. And then boom. I can go to sleep. God damn tired. It's like a weekday. And you know, weekdays aren't good. Because... very tiring. Very tiring indeed. Okay, I don't see any rotten acorns. Just want to make sure before I get fucked over and I have to start all over. I think that's what happens. Which, yeah, that's mean. That's just mean. Take them, I don't care. Okay, this is it. The final 15 acorns. God damn it, this event. This video might be like an hour long. God. Even though I edit everything together, it might be like close to an hour. Just because this takes so damn long. Oh well. How much space do I got? Two. Right, it's perfect. I need to make sure there's no rotten. Okay, good. Oh, Jesus. This is like the most frustrating event ever. Well, I don't know. The holidays are kind of more frustrating because it's more luck-based. This is just annoying because it just demands so much. But whatever. $230. But the great quarter hungers for more! More, I say! Kippers, well, guys, time for your prize. How about a forest floor? How about... why are you saying you still need more? What the hell is wrong with you? What the hell? Wait, is there even more to this? Are you shitting me? This guy still wants more? You know, we're gonna give him, like, one acorn. And see if he still wants more freaking acorns. Oh my god, this is ridiculous. This guy. It's a rotten acorn. There's an acorn, okay. I'll give this acorn to him. See what he says. Wow, you still want more. I thought you get some like special text or something. And that brings Kevin to the acorn count too. I can't count them all. On top of that, I've run out of items to give you. Bad day for old Oki. Little Oki. There's one thing I need to ask of you. Hope you'll continue to help me collect the acorns I've scattered. Remember, Kevin, the great mighty Cornermer is always watching. You totally did not see me duplicate all the items. Okay, so this is not going to be the end of the video. I want to go ahead and pick up all these. And we're gonna go ahead. I fucking keep saying go ahead, like, over and over. It's kind of annoying. I'm sorry. But we're gonna go ahead. Oh my fucking god. We are going to decorate our room. Jeez. And Cornermer, you have an acorn. It's mine. I'm sorry. It's mine now, bitch. He's just like, bruh. That was my acorn. the fuck, bro? You woke mates? Anyways. So we're gonna put in this room, the one where I duplicated items. Oh yes, you guys know this room. I know this room, definitely. So much headaches. Alright, let's do the forest floor and forest wall. And let's do... I usually, when I decorate, usually I do like the most obvious ones. I'm not good at decorating. So I do the mush table, if there is one. There we go. Finally found it. And then I put like the TV like by the window usually, because I'm just that original. Which takes me 5 years to find, obviously, because that's just how life works. Boom. Got some TV going. That was the same thing that was happening last time, dude. Alright, so I'll put the mush... stool. Actually, I'm gonna put it like right here at the entrance. That'd be kinda cool. If I can find it. Jeez. And I'll put the mush. I don't know. There's like not enough space to put everything. That's the problem with this. Mush end table. Put stuff on. Cool. And mush closet. Put stuff in the mush closet, obviously. And mush lamp. You know, you gotta have a lamp, obviously. And I don't know. There's not enough space. This is fuck. Wait, what? You can't put anything down here? How big is this thing? Oh. Well, god damn it. Well, that's annoying. Crap. I apologize, guys. Boom, you get a little chair. That's pretty cool. This will actually give me a lot of points. Believe it or not, it gives you like a crap ton of points. What else do I need to put out? I need to put the mush dresser and the mush bed. The mush dresser. We got a lot of fish. I still want to keep in here, though. So, like, what do I do? I'll put the bed next to the table. Screw it. YOLO. This is not how you should place furniture, guys. Do not follow me in placing furniture, because I'm bad at it. I'm going to have to get rid of one of these fish, honestly. So which contestant will be removed to find out next time? It's going to be this one. Giant snakehead. Yeah, that thing's pretty easy to catch. The Dorado, I think, is going to be a lot more valuable. Damn it! I can't do anything there. Whatever. It'll be fine. Unless you can put the fish on the dresser. But you can't. Because this game's picky. For some reason. I don't know why it's a thing. But it is. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm actually, you know, I'm gonna pick these up. I don't wanna have the driveways in here. You know, I'll pick this up as well. I'll put back the giant snakehead for the time being, unless I run out of space again. I'll put the bed right here, and then I'll put the dresser obviously right here. But then the mush closet. No, I want to get to the mush closet, though. There's not enough space! Okay, fine. Well, I guess we'll just won't have to use the mush dresser. No, I have to be able to use the mush closet. It just has to be a thing, guys. It has to be. Okay, fine. We're going to have to get rid of the giant snakehead. Sad face. Whatever. I'm pretty sure all these fish are going to get me, like, a gold medal. Or the goldfish trophy. So you get a little bed, you know? I think this room looks pretty snazzy now, not gonna lie. I like it. You get a little closet. That's pretty cute looking. You can get a little dresser as well. Just trying to show off the mush series because I worked hard on this. And by worked hard, I mean I tortured myself pretty bad. Alright, so where am I gonna put these gyroids? I don't know, honestly. Like in here, maybe? Here's the thing though, yeah. Lots of hybrids, as you can tell. I guess I'll just put them right here. Where the hell's the mini one? There. This is gonna sound so annoying when all of them are activated. I like the Tympanoid in the original the most because it goes like the fastest. Like these, like, yeah, it's like that. The Mega Tympanoid is kind of like the original. But yeah, there you go. All the Tympanoids just kill me. Jesus. And I'll put the flowers like that, I guess. And yeah, I want to keep the peacock. Jesus Christ, will they shut up? Fucking A. And I'll put the fish in here. You know, I'm not gonna get rid of the giant snake. Because, like, why would I do that? And you gotta keep the Metroid, man. You gotta keep the Metroid. The Metroid is pretty sick. So we're gonna put the Metroid, like, right here. Perfect. Dun. Anyways, I just wanted to mess around a little bit because that was a pretty terrible experience. So I've never like grabbed items like that. So I'm just gonna go ahead and end the video right here, like on the bench. So thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys next time. We're gonna probably be just doing more cataloging, but it's not gonna be like this where I'm complaining constantly. So I hope it won't be like that. All right, I'll see you guys next time.